tropes are as good as stepladders to those who know how to use them. Why do you pursue me to this deserted place?
To benefit from your wisdom.
Even blurred vision is valued by the blind. If I were clever, would I cower in this slag heap? I'm not wise, girl. I'm just grown old.
I wish to get very small, no bigger than a mouse. Do you know how I might do that?
Only that? Oh, yes. I could manage that. For a price.
I have nothing of value.
You have nerve and your health. Mine are nearly gone. I've seen too much suffering, and I smoke too much, you see.
What must I do?
In the card guard's compound, a particularly rough diamond holds a key. Retrieve it. I will repay the favor. Resourceful. Rabbit's confidence is not misplaced. He is no fool.
I certainly hope he is not.
Use the key to free my clan from the oppressive burden they carry. Any fight against the Queen's tyranny is a good fight. They've suffered.
I'm sure I'm very sorry for them, sir. Really, I am. But what about me getting small?
Inside the fortress, where you'll find certain items for creating a concoction that will make you small.
What items, exactly?
Items. Items, girl. You'll know them when you see them. Speaking of seeing things, we should avoid the card guard's. Hang on.
Done it. See.
Break through such walls, but for now, jump!
Thank you. proper order of things is often a mystery to me.
You too?
Entering school requires a war of logic.